We're about to pass under the Navajo bridges. There are two spans. The span closest to us was built in 1929. It was replaced by a newer span in 1995. The old span now is open only to pedestrians. The new span carries Highway 89A across the Colorado River. And this is important because this is the last place that a car, any vehicle, can cross the Colorado River until you get to Hoover Dam, which is about 350 river miles away from here.